most of our patients, each of them, they have a story other than his actual injury. They come with two or three tragedies. They come with the tragedy itself, which is the deformity, and the other tragedy is losing a beloved one. This project started in summer 2006 to treat Iraqi victims of violence here in Jordan. Unfortunately, with the uprising of Arab Spring and increasing of violence in Syria, we have so many Syrian patients. Now this project is considered as a regional project to treat victims of violence in the Middle East.
برنامج كويس افتح اشوف ممتاز ممتاز.
Cases which we are receiving here, it's a cold cases, which means the residual deformities. It's not an urgent. These are cases which were treated in their home countries either as emergency treatment or they underwent reconstructive surgery which was not successful.
صعب عليك او نجيب لك تنتين لازم في نفس الوقت نحطه.
Most of the patients who undergoes orthopedic surgeries or plastic surgeries, they need physiotherapy. And we have physiotherapy center here in the same hospitals. Also, we have very good psychosocial team who follows the patients preoperative and postoperative. Most of the patients, they need psycho counseling because they coming from these tragedies.
It does. شيلها شيلها شيلها
If we are talking about Syria, the hygiene inside these hospitals, it's not that optimal. So when they come here, they are infected with multi-drug resistant bacteria. It takes weeks to months to control the infection. What we are trying here is to giving hope for these patients by trying to alleviate their pain. These patients come with high expectations, and when they come here, they discover solving their problems is not within one day. Maybe it takes months or years sometimes with multiple surgeries. It takes time.
Suction.